I never had an ex post my porn online. Like, I've never been on a revenge website before. I never got burned like that. But I did have an ex post a poem I wrote her. And it's just as vulnerable. I'm pretty sure